This is late breaking news from KOCO 5 News.
Breaking news out of the metro. Good afternoon. I'm Morgan Chesky. We're going to take you to the scene of Northwest 17th in Classen, where reports of a suspicious package have been located. Sky 5 over the scene right now. This is the scene outside Classen School of Advanced Studies. You can see students standing outside school right now. That's because there's been reports of a suspicious package that has been located in a dumpster near that area. Now, police say that package is believed to be a backpack. We don't know exactly where it is located in relation to the school, and we have not yet heard any plans for evacuation. Stay with KOCO.com and KOCO 5 News for update.